Welcome back to episode 2 of Skyblock. Be sure to go check out the full video on the channel. And today we made ourselves a giant mob farm. I started the day by making a giant circle, which would be our main platform. Added a little bit of a lip to the outside, and then filled in the center with oak slab. Then I got a beautiful base for our mob farm, built myself up 23 blocks, bridged out another 8, then filled everything in on the outside. From there I built a wall 3 blocks up, placed down trap doors on all the sides, and added a second layer to the mob farm. Built another wall 3 blocks high on the outside, and added a ceiling. Filled that all in, added water, placed trap doors on the upper layer. From the outside, it turned out fantastic. Look at that thing. Make sure to go check out the full episode on the channel.